in our company, we are developing innovative mobility and traffic information services. For example, bicycle routing services based on traffic safety criteria. So there is a high demand of well-educated employees in the field of geoinformatics. And 60% of our team have been studied geoinformatics and informatics.
Our core business are our products and services in the field of Earth remote sensing based on satellite data. And geoinformatics experts are engaged in all fields following the production chain in this field.
We need experts which have expertise in both informatics and geography. That's why it's very important for us to have something like an applied geoinformatics study here in Salzburg, which we also try to work very closely, having internships and serving also and helping them doing their master degrees.
Geoinformatics seems to be useful for so many domains. What is the core of this discipline?
The discipline of geoinformatics is built upon methods and geospatial technologies. We use our methods to digitally model and to represent the real world and to find solutions to real world problems. For example, we might create maps that are cartographic models of reality. These maps then support decision making, communication, and of course navigation. And we all are using spatial analysis to understand spatial relationships, to explain the flows and the resulting distribution patterns of more or less everything in this world. Geoinformatics as a discipline addresses problems from what we call complex systems disciplines, like ecology, transportation, planning, and many others. And we do this work through geospatial tools, by employing technologies and doing application development, which altogether are the daily routines of geoinformatics experts.
For being a geoinformatics expert, you need to understand problems and select the appropriate method and technique to solve them. How is the study program designed to provide students with the necessary skills?
The curriculum of the master program Applied Geoinformatics reflects the importance of the methods in the field. Students choose courses from cartography, spatial statistics, big data analysis, remote sensing, and so on. They will also acquire programming skills and work on application development projects. The conceptual foundations of the fields are supplied in seminars on GIS science and spatial analysis. Our approach to teaching is generally project and problem oriented. We offer mostly lab courses that require active hands-on learning. And an internship of 8 weeks complements the study program, where students acquire first on-the-job experiences.
I have a bachelor in forestry. Is my background appropriate for the master in geoinformatics?
Well, that's good. The master for applied geoinformatics is open to students of different backgrounds. We have designed the entry phase of the program in such a way to level out differences in geoinformatics knowledge. And this diversity of different backgrounds provides a very rich and stimulating environment.
The master program is located in Salzburg. Salzburg is a small, beautiful town in Austria. Is it a good location for studying geoinformatics?
Well, Salzburg is recognized as a hotspot for geoinformatics. There are several research institutions, companies, annual conferences, international symposia, summer schools, workshops, and all kinds of related activities. It is a highly regarded, competent center for remote sensing, spatial analysis, and spatial data infrastructures.
Who would be my colleagues? What is the atmosphere among students? What are students' opinions on the program?
My name is Aiger Musaeva, and I come from Kazakhstan. I chose Salzburg University because I think that Salzburg University is one of the leading universities in the field of geoinformatics in Europe. I'm very happy to be here, to be the part of this great university. And I very like the city.
My name is Azmat Arif and I'm from India. Well, I'm expecting that it's going to be a fun ride because they are developing a lot of cool applications, geospatial applications. And I would like to build one of these applications someday. It's a beautiful city and the university is, after all, the center of geoinformatics. I get to work with a lot of experienced people and it's fun to work with them because they know a lot and they help me to learn.
My name is Nikos, I am from Greece and this is my second semester in the master program of geoinformatics. In my search, I realized that this master program offers great opportunities for future successes and is well organized.
So my name is Sebastian. And I'm originally from Germany and I studied geography in Tübingen, also in Germany. Currently, I'm also working here at the ZGIS on refugee camps, and I think it's a really interesting field of work. And I'm hoping that what we can do here really makes an impact and helps people or decision makers to help people that are in places where it's not so good for them at the moment.